You Will Burn is a song that tells of villagers going to a, in my mind, a midwife's bed at night, and first of all saying that we'll kneel by your bedside and we'll pray for your soul, and then they will be standing when she wakes up, and her bones will be broken and her blood will be shed, her hands will be tied, and they take her to the forest and they burn her so that her soul will be saved. And for me, this, I have a slight problem with religion generally. I do believe that whatever I feel is very much to do with me and is within. And I think that people tend to project outwards to try and cure themselves. So to burn someone that they believe is a witch or possessed by the devil, it doesn't actually mean that they're possessed by the devil in my eyes. It means that the person that's, the person themselves possessed by something that's unhealthy. And it's my way of illustrating this dilemma that I have. So it doesn't rest easy with me. So for me, this song is a little bit awkward. You know, and the gospel thing at the end, praise the Lord, another soul is saved, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. To me, it's quite wicked, you know, because they believe that they're doing right. And yet, from my eyes, it's just like, wow, you know, can't they see what's going on here, you know?
Die like a dance. sing silly.